The program was excellent in that I work in medical communications in New York, and the information provided in the course was very relevant to the kind of work that I do, which involves providing medical education for physicians as well as patients around treatment and an understanding of various different diseases. So it totally fit in. I was in sync with what I have to do pretty much on a day-to-day basis. It also fit in that the format where we did an on-site induction here in Dublin, which I attended. I was fortunate enough to attend the online lessons, the synchronous and asynchronous tutorials. Those teaching tools all permitted me to have a life, basically, as well as be able to complete the MSc program, because it is a rigorous program. It has been a rigorous program, and the coursework for each module has involved significant amounts of reading and research, and the challenge is really being able to digest that information, put it together, and prepare these assessments and the final research paper in the scheduled time.
I now call on Dr. Sean Rowland, President, Hibernia College, to present the award for Hibernia College Master of Science in Pharmaceutical Medicine Student of the Year to Carl Tucker.
The most enjoyable aspects of the course were that it provided me an opportunity to dig deep into areas where before I had not had that chance. So, different areas of the science, for example. The course provided information on that in terms of readings as well as the expertise of my professors. So that to me was a significant part of the program. The ability to go in depth in various areas of science that underlays my professional responsibilities.